I'm Jeanette Chung, and welcome to New Hive Tonight, a new program that explores bees who aren't satisfied with their seemingly preordained lot in life and now struggle to change their fortunes. The reason this is a new program, of course, is because, well, no bee has ever really done it before. Until now. Tonight, the bee who brought the insect and human worlds together. He's touched our hearts and our venom bladders. Barry B. Benson.
Thanks for having me.
You know, you're shorter in person than you look on TV.
I'm told the camera adds 5 millimeters.
Barry, your face is everywhere. T-shirts, posters, books. Your mug is on a mug, for bee's sake. There's even a video game.
I hadn't heard about the video game.
It's both challenging and entertaining. So tell us, where did your hero's journey begin?
Well, as you know, Jeanette, aside from having to break your way out of a wax cocoon at birth, college is one of the most challenging times in a young bee's life.
Yes, I remember. I went to BU.
Oh, yeah, me too. Well, it really is the only school.
Go BU!
Anyway, Jeanette, it all started for me the day after graduation. I was really trying to figure things out.
I see. Take us back, Barry, to that first day. Roll it, Hal.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Gotta go.
What? No breakfast?
No, thanks. I don't want to be late.
I can't believe this day has finally arrived. My boy is going to work at Hunnex.
Wait till the girls at the nail place hear my Barry graduated BU with straight B's. None of their sons graduated with straight B's.
Now go down there, son, and show them you're a Benson.
Don't do that! Your father didn't leave on good terms!
Oh, for the millionth time, Janet, I did not steal those Post-its.
Bye, guys.
Oh, Martin, will you stop it?
What do I need with boxes and boxes of Post-its?
Hi, Barry. Before we face the challenges of our new lives after graduation, we've got to get a couple of things straight first. Now jump. Now see if you can hover. Now look at the mini-map on the lower right of the screen. It shows you the whole area where you are. These markers will show you the places of interest. Very important for a bee in the know. Remember, though, I'm still waiting for you over at Hunnex. Check your mini-map if you get lost. Like now, for instance. I'm already waiting for you at the Hunnex entrance. See? If you want to get there faster, go to the next car and ride it up here. You can get into all of the cars in New Hive City.
Attention, New Hive City! Is your old dead-end job going nowhere fast? Then why not trade up and visit one of our new job kiosks? Check one out today! Traffic flows at peak level, cars jumping at 70%. Expect no delays.
Barry, over here. Barry, here, Barry.
Hi, Adam.
I'll tell you, I am excited. Think about it. It's our first day of work. We're about to embark on the next stage of life.
Which leaves us only one stage away from death. We're a two-stage species, you know.
Just give it a chance. Who knows? You might like it.
That's what you said about Bee Pilates. I still can't extend this arm all the way out.
Sorry, pal, but nothing you say can bring me down today.
Welcome to Hunnex, making honey the same tried and true way our ancestors did for the last 5 million years. Honey is brewed here 24/7, 365 days a year.
What about leap year?
Every 4 years, on February 29th, all workers are treated to a free spa day, followed by a concert in the park.
Wow, really?
No, just kidding. We make honey that day, too.
Oh.
This is my stop. I'll catch you after my shift. Remember, the shift makes the man.
You know, that's not really an expression. Oh, never mind.
Attention, citizen! Do you want excitement? Do you want adventure? Do you want to serve your hive? A new job station has just been installed in your neighborhood. Come and see another quality product brought to you by Hunnix, the Hunnix Corporation, a division of Hunnix. Attention! A new Hunnix job station has just been installed in your neighborhood. Come by anytime!
At Hunnix, we use only the freshest ingredients to make our honey. And now you can help make it even better. Just pick up the freshly steamed honeycombs for processing. It's not easy, but quality never is. Check it out. Are you good enough to join our team? Hey, you've got a honeycomb collector job pending. Then here we go. Get ready for the adventure of a lifetime. Listen up! Operating the tube is easy. Use the directional keys to move it left and right. Align yourself to grab the honeycombs that are falling down from the waffle iron above. One thing though, some of them will be burnt, and we don't like that, so let them go. That pretty much covers it. Yes to shiny, no to crispy. Pay attention. Fill the quota and Hunnix will reward you. Do you want me to repeat my instructions? Keep going! Excellent work! Every win brings us closer.
Hello?
Hi.
Who is this?
It's Adam.
Oh, hey.
How'd you not know it was me? Don't you have caller ID?
Nah, I don't want some guy messing with my antenna. It's unnatural.
Anyway, I'm done for the day. Want to share a cab home?
I can. I volunteer to work a double shift.
Really? Wow. Good for you, Barry. And on your first day, what initiative. You're really trying to make a good first impression, which I think is fantastic. You were being sarcastic, weren't you?
Yes, I'll see you at the cab stand in 5 minutes.
Approximately 2 cups of honey each year. We here at Hunnix think we can do better. Now get out there and get the job done, citizen.
What a great first day. I can't imagine anyone having a better first day of work.
I can.
What is with you? Can't you enjoy this just a little?
What's to enjoy? I mean, it's not like a surprise opportunity here. Ever since I was a larva, the only thing I've heard about is honey. Every minute of the day. It's honey this and honey that. Honey, honey, honey. Everything is honey. Well, there's also wax, but mostly it's honey.
What are you saying?
I just have to believe there's more to life than making honey.
Barry, we're bees. Bees make honey. That's what we do. Spiders spin webs, silkworms weave silk, snails. Well, I don't know what they do, but you know what I'm saying. My point is, Barry, I just think you need to go with the flow, you know?
Flow? What flow? There's no flow here.
Oh, there's flow. Taxi! So, you coming?
You go. I'll catch up later.
Attention, citizen! A new cab driving job trial station has just been delivered to your neighborhood, you lucky bee!
Driving this beautiful twin-turbo engine late-model cab, you'll leave your old job in the dust and get the chance to pick up customers all over New Hive City. You'll need quick reflexes and a sharp eye for directions to really clean up at this job. But if you measure up, the sky's the limit, my friend. Please complete the training certification to take advantage of this wonderful career opportunity. You've got a taxi job on standby. Fame and fortune awaits. Woo! Okay, pal, you know how to handle a set of hot wheels, don't you? Good, then you won't get lost. Follow the on-screen prompts for driving controls. I'll tell you where to go, don't you worry about that. But you've gotta be on time. That timer over there is all you need to worry about. Remember, spare time means spare change. The swift earn the sweet taste of rewards, so hustle up. Meanwhile, you may find that you have more than one fare to deal with at a time. That's a good problem to have, friend. You'll just have to deal with it. Was I going too fast? Want me to run through it again? Supercharge your life on a heady mix of honey and adrenaline when you get behind the wheel of this mean machine. The Stingray comes outfitted with an arsenal of power-ups and clever tricks that'll give you a much-needed edge in the races you take. But better than the winner's circle on that last checkered flag, you'll also be the proud owner of the Super Stinger 3000, which you can race as a pro anytime to build your fortune. You've got a racing job on standby. All right. It's time for some straight-up action. One path, one destination. Follow the waypoints from point A to point B, and that'll do it. Now, may I remind you that mercy is seldom found on the racetrack? It's not only a matter of brain, but also a matter of brawn. Power-ups you can use to your advantage are scattered along the way. The ones you pick up will be displayed at the top right corner of your screen. I suggest you get them, or someone else will. To use the power-up you've picked, use the key displayed on the screen. They have multiple effects, so learn how to use them. Now remember, there's only one way to win a race, and that's to finish first. Now prepare to eat wax dust. Off you go! Nice! Nice!
hive today is routine. The weather inside the hive is perfect. Enjoy your day. Near J Gate. Avoid until repair crews arrive. All drones wishing to be invited to the Queen's annual ball and banquet, please reply by the end of the day.
Hello. I'm here with Barry B. Benson.
You know, that was amazing, Jeanette. It was really almost like being there.
Well, we are broadcast in BHD. It has twice the stripes of BTV.
Wow, twice the stripes.
Now, Barry, just to give our viewers some background, had you ever been outside the hive before?
Oh, no.
So what happened? What led you to that first day outside?
Well, Jeanette, there comes a time in every bee's life when he has to ask himself what he's made of. Is there something more?
So you had an itch?
Well, I'm not sure it was an itch exactly. There was definitely some tingling, bordering on a Jones, but a little short of a yen.
A Jones? A Jones led you to risk it all to fly with the pollen jocks?
Jones, yen.
Because you know, I'd heard this all started as a dare.
Really? A dare? You know, why don't I tell your viewers a little bit about the outside?
Please, tell us what you saw that first day. It's been said that just a mere sight of the outside can drive a bee mad.
Oh, that's just an old wasp's tale. But it is big and loud. And well, there is danger around every corner. And don't get me started on the rain.
Did you say rain?
Pouring rain, crazy rain, and wild animals, and humongous cars, and humans. Humans as far as the eye can see. But other than that, well, let me show you. Hal, can you roll that? Thanks.
You know, I'm going with Dare.
Really? Why?
It's in my notes.
Oh.
Listen up, boys. We got ourselves a doozy of a mission, and it needs to be completed ASAP. Oh, I see recruiting standards are getting more lax every day. What's your name, Bug Juice?
Barry B. Benson, sir.
Nah, he's with us, Lou.
We'll keep an eye on him.
All right, let's go over the basics one more time. We got a rain advisory today, and no matter what some of you hotshots might think, bees cannot fly in the rain. As always, remember, dogs, birds, frogs, hockey sticks, tennis rackets, brooms, and rolled-up magazines are not your friends. Oh, and absolutely no talking to humans. Make me proud, boys. Brown nose petunias, you striped stem suckers. All of you, drain those flowers. Launch!
Look, I'm a B-17.
Watch out for the kites, boys. Judging from the winds, I suggest we use the snake maneuver to get underneath them. Time for some ground level recon.
This is Echo Delta Niner Victor Golf Foxtrot Bravo Zulu Alpha November Niner. These military names are too hard to remember.
Over it.
Take ourselves a little shortcut through the pond. Watch out for frogs, boys. Those tongues are a first-class ticket to Lunchville. And we're in the ribbon. Get ahead. Okay, we got us a jumper. Watch out!
Good thing we bees are tough.
Take evasive action! Rendezvous on the far side of the pond. Go, go, go! Take evasive action! Rendezvous on the
Wow, what a view!
Pathetic.
Are you kidding? It's so beautiful, it's like a movie. It doesn't look real.
I meant you. You want to be a pollen jock? Then where's your pollinator? How are you going to collect the pollen, genius? Stuff it in your pockets?
Oh, sorry. Do you know where I could get...
There! Now you're a real bee.
Wow, you know, it's heavier than it looks.
If you do your job right, it's about to get a whole lot heavier.
Great.
First, you gotta sharpen your senses, grasshopper.
Grasshopper where?
It's a good. Now, extract that pollen. Press nice work. You can release the use pollinator button when all of the pollen is extracted. Now, hold the lock-on button and point in the direction of the flower just to be sure. Extract more pollen from this flower. Then, to rejuvenate withered flowers, lock on by holding the lock-on button. Now, use the pollinator button to spray the flower with pollen. Wow, you're a natural. Follow me. Now, this is a picture-taking spot. You'll often come across one of these in your adventure. You brought your camera, right? Lock onto it by holding the lock-on button. Try it on this one. Great. Be sure to take a look at what you've unlocked in the museum once you get back to New Hive City. Now, I'd love to stand here and teach you all day, but we're kind of busy. Go get the flowers pollinated, mister.
All right, you only have to press the accelerate button. By the way, the radar can also be a great pollination tool. The yellow dots represent pollen-filled flowers, while the blue dots represent withered flowers.
Yes, sir. Wait. That's the way to do it. Yes.
Already? You ain't seen nothing yet! We got trouble! Attention to all jocks! Dragonflies have entered the airspace! Come on, follow me! It's time for some action! Alright, you'll sometimes come across enemy resistance. Dragonflies, wasps, and hornets won't hesitate to interfere with our work. The good news is, they're allergic to pollen and you got plenty in your pollinator. Use the right trigger to fire. You can lock on multiple targets at the same time. Try it. Good. By the way, you'll know you're in range to fire when your targets turn green. Be careful, though. Get too close and they'll fire at you. You can always evade their projectiles by quickly changing direction or by performing a barrel roll using the left barrel roll or right barrel roll buttons. One last thing before I let you go.
We bees are equipped with a very neat feature called bee vision. It allows us to better see dying flowers and other things we can interact with. Press the bee vision button to activate it. See how dying flowers and enemies stand out from the rest? You can use this to your advantage. You'll find bee vision has other uses in due time. All right, that's enough for one day or your brain will explode. Go pollinate some more, rookie, and watch out for those nasty dragonflies.
You're mine! Catch! Oh, bad little bee.
Ow!
Oh! Ow. Say goodnight! You're going down, bee!
Ow!
Never knew the wild blue yonder could be so exhausting. Gotta catch my breath.
That looks like a good place to land. Very yellow. Ooh, soft landing.
Careful, guys. It's a bit grabby.
Hey, guys, I made it.
Hey, new guy, watch it. You don't know what you're dealing with.
Oh. Just gonna recharge the old engine here for a sec. Whew. no, not the rain.
Okay, I've been informed of your situation, and boy, you've really done it. Well, look, I'm gonna help you out. Just focus and use your bee reflexes. Remember, it's the bee reflex button. See that awning over there? Now, listen carefully. Once you're all set, activate your bee reflexes with the bee reflex button and go! Hit it again to turn it off. You may have to wait for your senses to charge back up if you use it a lot. Oh, and don't waste it in a safe zone. Okay, now get under that awning, pronto! Use your bee reflex. Still kicking, I see. Nice work, son. Now, if you want to get out of there ASAP, and I suggest you do, you can get a speed boost by using a wind current. See that over there? That's a wind current. Focus and get to it. Once inside, you'll be swept away fast. But watch out for water drops. Block it!
Hey, that looks like a good place to rest. Thank you.
Pollinator, kid! Use your bee reflex! Use your bee reflex! Use your bee reflex! Your environment is your friend, you know?
Must go towards the light.
Hey, that's not the light at the end of the tunnel. It's a supersonic train coming to run you down. Come on, snap out of it, kid.
Check out this militia.
No more. I want to go home. Man, I thought caterpillars were hairy.
They're not fake. They're synthetic. What's real is their sparkle. That and the money that you'll still have in your wallet by not shelling out for the real thing. They were developed by NASA for the astronauts' wives.
And nobody can tell. I'll bet a jeweler can tell.
What are you saying? You're a jeweler all of a sudden?
No, Ken. I'm not saying I'm a jeweler.
I gotta get out of here. What? Maybe this time. This time. This time, this time, this time, this time, this time, this time! That is diabolical! Oh, there's the sun. Maybe that's a way out.
I'll be right back. We're out of coffee. Anyone need anything?
Only your speedy return, my love.
I'm good.
No thanks. I'm fine.
I don't remember the sun having a big 75 on it.
And if it falls out of the setting, they'll replace it for free for up to 17 months.
17?
Wait, stop! B! Stand back! These are winter boots. These boots were made for stomping! All right, everyone spread out and search the perimeter. You! Patrol the living room. You! Dining room. You! Jeweler!
What? Ken, I told you, I'm not a-
Whatever! You patrol the kitchen. Squash anything that has stripes, and remember, one sting from him could be deadly!
Oh! You think you're safer there, kid? Luckily, most people are uneasy when confronted with our kind. In fact, most of the time, they'll just try to get rid of you. See that? It means you can get a human's attention. Press the lock-on button to get in position. And remember what I said! Good! Now shake your pee thing! Spin around! Anything to fill the meter you see on your screen. That's their irritation level. Be careful, though. They might swat at you unexpectedly. Follow the inputs that will be given to you, or else... Just do what I tell you, and be a bee!
17?
Attention!
Nice try.
it!
Better luck next time.
Good!
What are you all doing in here?
There's a bee in the apartment!
Why won't you just cooperate and let me stop you?
Ken, what are you doing? He's just a poor defenseless bee.
Defenseless? It's a bee! You know I'm allergic.
There you go, little guy.
Barry, I know I and so many other intelligent, highly attractive bees like me want to know. What's the scoop on the humans?
Well, as far as species go, they're decent enough.
So you like humans?
The one's not trying to turn you into bottom of boot soup.
What about this woman, Vanessa? You seem to have formed a special bond with her. Is that your phone?
Nope, I'm on vibrate.
What the... Will you get me a new earpiece? We're live, people! Amateur hour's over! Antennae will roll!
Where were we? Oh, right, Vanessa. Tell us about her, Barry.
We're friends. Good friends.
Barry, there you are. What took you so long? You know the honey snacks you've come across outside the hive? Well, there's a bunch hidden in both Hunnex and New Hive City. Can you find them all?
Attention! A new car mechanic job station has just been delivered to your neighborhood. Hello, citizen. If fashion is your passion, then please visit one of New Hive City's hip and cool virtual stores near you. Be who you want to be. Get a new outfit today. Hello, citizen. Got a vibe for a new ride? Looking for an exotic car to get your nectar flowing?